another string of beans and onions, cabbages and scallions, and all kinds of fruit. And say, we have the old-fashioned tomatoes.